Want to know how to create a crosshair like this that activates on hover and shows the value? Check out the link below.